I chose one of the most beautiful animation from the Vox channel, and I'll show you how you can recreate it exactly as he did.
The Food and Drug Administration, which is the agency that, back in the year 2000, approved an abortion pill, mifepristone. And in the 24 years since its introduction, medication has become the way that most abortions happen in the US.
Before we start creating the animation, we need to set up a composition in Full HD, 24 FPS and a duration of 14.14 seconds. Also, you can find the materials for the animation in the description. I'll start with the background. To create the background, you need to create a solid with the color F9, F7, EE. The next layer will be the FDA symbol. I'll scale it down a bit, around 33%. For texture on top of all layers, I'll add three different textures. The first one is thick paper texture. On this texture, you need to add two effects, invert and curves. Now, thanks to invert, I can set the blending mode to screen, and the black color will disappear. Using curves, I'll make this texture a bit less noticeable. Next, we need to adjust the paper texture black. To adjust this texture, I only need the curves effect and to change the blending mode to screen. Just like with the first texture, I'll make it less visible. The last texture will add some scratch to the animation. Do the same steps as with the previous textures. Now it's time to animate the logo a bit. To do that, select the layer, open the scale parameter with S, and hold shift while pressing P to open the position parameter. Place keyframes for these parameters, select them and press F9. At the 2.06 timing, place two keyframes and change the scale to 34. Go to the graph editor and adjust the curve like I did. At the 3-second mark, place another set of keyframes and change the position to 610. Next, we'll create text. The text settings are inter semi-bold font, color 35, 35, 35, and size 160 pixels. And of course, the text needs to go under all the textures, so that they are visible on it too. Now place the text approximately here in the composition. At the 2.20, trim the text from the left and add a few more years by pressing Enter. We have created a list of dates that we'll animate. To animate, select the layer, press P to open the position parameter, and set the keyframe at the start. At the 4.15 timing, change the vertical position, so that 2000 is in the same spot as 2024. For this animation, copy the curve in the graph editor, like I did. Now we need to place this into a composition. Select the text layer and press Ctrl+Shift+C. Choose the shape tool and create a mask like this. Now create a line while holding shift just below 2024. Place it under the logo. Change the color to 35, 35, 35 and set the thickness of 3 pixels. To make a dashed line and animate it, go to the shape, stroke. Next to dashes, press plus. To animate the line, click this icon and select trim path. Turn on the stopwatch, set end to 0, and 1 second later, set it to 100. Create the circle and change its color to EC-E61B. Trim it from the left at 4.05 and align it like I did. For a small shadow, create a small oval a bit below the center of the circle. Change the color to black, set the opacity to 60. Add the Gaussian blur of 60 and trim it from the left at the same frame as the circle. Place the shadow layer in the precomposition and create a mask. To create coins, you need the Element 3D plugin. Create a black solid and apply this effect to it. After that, click Scene Setup, Import, and choose 3D Coin. To make the size right, check Normalize Size. To animate it, check the stopwatch in World Transform next to World Position, X, Y, and Z Rotation. From 4.15, I'll animate these coins with a slightly delay between them and a light source from above, changing the light to a warmer color. Just follow along with me. Now we need to animate the circle's appearance. Combine the circle and shadow into one composition. Create a mask and animate its size from 4.05 to 5.20. After all this, we just need to create and animate the text. So create the text with the Playfair display bold font, size 70 pixels and letter spacing at 105%. Trim it from the left at the 6 second mark. Add the typewriter effect to the text, press U, and move the keyframe so the animation happens between 6 and 7 seconds. Join our exclusive video editing community for just $49 per month and get access to courses worth over $1,600. This isn't just learning, it's your path to professional growth. In a fun and supportive environment, you'll improve your skills, take on exciting challenges, and connect with other creative minds. You're not just learning, you're becoming part of a community that inspires and helps you reach new heights. Now we need to create the second part of this animation. To make sure nothing gets in the way, at the 8.10 mark, trim everything on the right except for the textures and the backgrounds. I'll start with the top part. The headline will be slightly to the right of the center, with the Playfair extra bold font, the same color and a size of 60 pixels. Below is the text Arial Bold Italic font, size 25 pixels and opacity at 50%. Below that are two texts with the same settings, intermediate font with a size of 25. And two small squares on the left side of each word, one orange with the code FFB32F and one blue with the code 5B96FF. Now let's do the bottom part. The text with the year should be in Builder Sans medium font, size 30 pixels and letter spacing of 40. Place each year slightly below the previous one. We could speed up the process by not creating each line separately, but then managing the lines would be harder. To create these lines, first create one blue line and move the anchor point to the far left of the line. Then go to the scale parameter and unlink it, set the keyframe at the start and at the 10 second mark. At the start, make the left scale value 0, and in the graph editor, create this curve. Now duplicate the line and place it next to each gear with a 2 frames gap. Starting from 2001, duplicate the line, change the color to orange, and adjust the scale so that each line is bigger than the previous one. Now create separate compositions for the orange and blue parts. For the percentages at the bottom, copy the text from the years and place 0% on the left and 100% on the right. From 10.20 to 11.10, create the composition with the blue sections from 100% to 30%. To make the numbers not appear at the same second, do it with an interval of 2 frames, simply cutting off the beginning of each layer. The final step in this animation will be creating the low FPS effect. For this effect, you need to create an adjustment layer and add the posterized time effect. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe so you don't miss more content like this. Don't forget to join our community and progress in video editing together.